I'm the daughter of Ed and Lorraine Warren.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
It's not really good for anyone to go in there.
These things exist, these entities, these ghosts. People have become possessed.
What'd you do to get in there?
These things are real.